Tonight, a horse is dead and a rider hurt after a distracted driving crash in Stanislaus County. A pickup truck slammed into the horse and its 19-year-old rider this morning on Harding Road in Turlock. Investigators say the horse was on the side of the road when the driver reached down to grab a water bottle and hit them. The horse died at the scene. The rider was thrown onto the road, and she was rushed to the hospital with serious injuries.